Our island, our motherland, our community in the heart of the Caribbean. This is our new reality. Somebody save me. Save me. Dear everyone.
You hear storms are coming and then you don't really believe it's gonna be that massive, and then the next thing you know, it's coming.
You didn't like see the ground like shake or nothing,
crashing
up the tree.
Windows were moving, a lot of water was coming.
On September 6th, 2017, our lives changed forever.
That's the difference that we're seeing is a lot of people who have never experienced, we're not quite ready for a mega storm like this.
They told us it was coming. Hurricane Irma swooped in. The island almost completely gone.
All I can say is if I stayed in my home that night, you wouldn't be speaking to me.
Searching for food and clean water. Some haven't seen FEMA in a week. We should have been more prepared. They were saying our paradise would be taken away and we couldn't come to terms with it. The entire community, helping each other, believing in each other, was the beacon of hope we needed to continue to move forward. Today is here, and we have tomorrow to look forward to. Our community, our collective family couldn't be taken away from us. She was me, and I am her. We were one. Sincerely, Virgin Islands.